So, because I fell asleep last night with my makeup on and I ate about 40 corn dogs, I was trying to get these little guys to help me keep my eyes open. It's not working. I have a solution though. Take all this off and to make my face feel protected and also refreshed. I'll be right back. I'm back. I want to show you guys a little trick. I don't really talk about this too much, but I take off my makeup every night with Sea Buckthorn Balm. I know it's not recommended. I don't talk about you guys using this because there are essential oils in it that are active. But I just want to show you, aside from all of its other uses, cuts, scrapes, burns, whatever, what I like to do. Now, again, as a disclaimer, you can do this yourself, just keep away from the eye area. I don't, but do what you want. We're also working on, which I'm super excited about, brand new oils for the face and body that moisturize but also take off the dead skin and the makeup, and a brand new scrub, which I'm obsessed with. Our chemist Amy made this. We're working on a second formula or a 20th formula to make this a bit more dense so there's not too much liquid at the top. I just wanted to let you know that that is coming. So here I go. I look crazy. I look crazy. Again. And I have pretty sensitive skin, I have to tell you. But there's no burning around my eyes, but do what you see fit. It really cleans the area very well. Pretty gross. All my fake eyelashes are falling off. Now you know my secrets. I don't care. And then after that, what I like to do is take a little bit of my toner. I had a cotton pad here. Don't know where I put it. It's not a toner, it's for everything. It's the lavender mist. Takes off all the excess. Oh my gosh, I love the smell so much. Be gentle around the eyes. Don't do what I'm doing. Here you go. And then you can squirt that. And while this is still a little bit wet, add your facial oil. Again, if you're pregnant or nursing, be careful of the lavender and check with your doctor as always. Now we have our facial oil blend number one. At the end of cleansing, voila.